Hey everybody and welcome to my channel. My name is Sarah and this is my first video. Yay! I'm so excited to be here. So this very first video is just going to be super short and it's just going to be me talking about what my video is going or my videos and my channel is going to be about. So first we are going to be dealing with only affordable makeup. So what that is to me is nothing over $25. That is going to be anything high-end, drugstore, indie, anything that I find that you guys see that's not over $25. I will be testing it out here and seeing how it works. So like I said, anything that's not over $25, and that will include some high-end brands because there are some things that over $25 that I can test out. And I'm doing that because a lot of the times you see on YouTube, you see dupes or high-end versus low-end or high-end versus drugstore, whatever it might be, but you don't really see anything that's specifically based on this idea of affordable makeup all the time. And I just want to share my journey with that and finding things. Because I know a lot of times I watch YouTube literally all day, every day. When I'm off, it's what I do. When I'm on my lunch break at work, it's what I do. And I feel, you feel kind of like pressured to be like, oh, I don't have that. I'm not hip, I'm not cool, I'm not in. And here I want it to be a place where you don't feel that pressure, that, you know, there are things that are affordable out there that will still do the job, you know what I mean, and make you look beautiful, like on my face right now. Everything that I have on right now is under $25, so it is very possible. So let me just hurry up. I see my battery is blinking on my camera. So I'm gonna jump into the next thing. The next thing we are going to be talking about is body positivity and just kind of my journey with self-love and growing into the person I am now. I'm gonna be talking a little bit about that. And also I'm going to be talking about some things, maybe some things going on in the world, maybe pop culture or things that I don't think that are right or whatever it might be. You're just going to be hearing some of my opinions and thoughts and stuff like that. And then for the last thing that I'm going to be doing and talking about here, it's going to be plus size clothing. I am a fat woman. I'm sure you can tell, you've seen my arms, a fat woman. And I just want everybody to be comfortable in what they're wearing. That's what my channel is going to be about. I'm super excited to be doing this. It's something I've wanted to do for a very long time. And I'm just kind of finally getting up the nerve to sit down and do it. But I'm very excited to be here. I'm very excited to be doing this. And I'm excited that everybody who is watching, I want to say thank you. It means a lot to me. I'm glad you want to listen to me talk. I just want to say also, this is not going to be my permanent setup. I don't mind this setup so much, but I am working on another space to record and do videos. So that's all fun. I'm just gonna tell you a little bit about myself real quick. I am, like I said, my name is Sarah. I am from Pittsburgh. I am married to a very beautiful woman named Genevieve. So you'll be hearing about her. We got married in December. We've been together for 2 years. I work in retail. I work plus size fashion. I am starting school in about a month for business and marketing, so that's very exciting. And I think that's about it. I like food and makeup and clothing and my cats. I have two cats. Their names are Blossom and Mojo Jojo, and I'm sure you'll be seeing a lot of them in future videos. But I think that's about it. I'm so excited to be doing this. I really am. It's just, I'm so excited. So excited. I've been wanting to do it for a while and I'm finally getting up the nerve to do it. And I've already said that before. I'm sure I've repeated myself 20 times already in this. I've been filming for not even 7 minutes and I've repeated myself like 10 times. But anyways, so yeah. Go ahead and like this video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the little bell notification too so you know when I upload. If you want to, if you don't want to, that's fine, but you know, please do. And share this video also. If you want to, if you don't want to, like I said, you don't have to, but please do. Go ahead and comment anything you want to see from me in the future, any products, any clothing places, anything like that. But yeah, I'm just gonna stop there and say once again, thank you so much for watching. I will show all of my handles then up here on the screen as well. And once again, for the last time, thank you all so much for tuning in. I love you all so much already. And thank you. Goodbye.